keyboards, terrified out of her mind all the time. That's about the craziest thing you can do, bring in your wife who's not had any previous musical experience. Well, you know, people couldn't accept that just we wanted to go back to square one and just become a little skiffle group again. And we were back at that stage. But it was the only thing I could think of to do, you know, and I thought I was doing just what I knew how to do.